All right, guys, we're back in my garage for another episode of the B58 Digest. If you're new to the channel, I use these videos to help keep you updated on the latest developments in the B58 community. So if that's something that you're interested in, be sure to subscribe to the channel. There will be a lot more of these videos coming out in the future. So today's update is coming from xHP. For those of you that don't know, xHP is a company that works on transmission tunes for our cars. So they've done a lot of work to support the F-Series BMWs, and we've seen some crazy performance come from even stock turbo cars simply by adding a transmission tune. It has a lot of benefits, but some of the bigger ones are that you're able to increase the clamping pressure. You're also able to adjust shift points and do things that help improve your shift speed as well. So this is a really good way to get the most performance out of your car without actually adding any extra power. It just optimizes the rest of your drivetrain so that you can get the best times. Now, what some people might not know is that this entire time we're seeing all of this crazy performance from all of the A90 Supras in the community, they have not had transmission tuning capability. So majority of these guys are simply pushing their cars as hard as they can until they start experiencing some slip. They have a couple different, tuning tricks that they're able to do to try to get as much power out of the stock transmission as possible. But eventually they simply just upgrade to a built transmission that can handle the extra torque and continue pushing the car. But now xHP has announced that after several years, they are finally going to be able to support OBD flashing the transmission in the A90 Supras. So that means that these guys will get the same benefits that we have: faster shift times, higher clamping forces, adjustable shift points, and everything else like that. So this is really big news. Like I said, a lot of the Supras are already going really fast and they have a lot of tricks to be able to make them go as fast as they are. But being able to communicate directly with the transmission and have that cohesively working with the ECU tune is going to be a really big deal. Now, the other aspect of this update is that it's not just for the B58 guys as well. You can also see that the update applies to the HP51 as well as the HP76. So this is the transmission that goes into the S58 cars. So that's the M3, the M4, and the X3M. So those guys are going to get OBD flashing for the transmission tunes as well. So again, we're going to have more people that are already doing a lot of work to get around DME locks and things like that. They're now also going to have the ability to flash the transmission to squeeze out that extra bit of performance. So yeah, I can only imagine how much this is going to benefit the community. I mean, the A90s are already going really fast, and being able to even run things like drag mode just to do a couple glory runs, I think is really going to open up a whole new realm of performance for these guys. So congratulations, I'm super excited for you. It sounds like they're expecting this to actually fully release in May, so we'll give it a few weeks for it to come out for everybody else. At this point, they're just beta testing it, so we might see some initial results in the next week or two from some of the guys that are testing it out. So that's it for this video. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope this helps. And if you have any other questions or comments, leave them down below. Tuk 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 tu